Hey guys, my name's Tim, and this is my wife, Dana. Together we have two kids, our super cute daughter, Hannah, and our little guy, Zeke. We've been married since 2006, and this is a video about our life. Dana just went grocery shopping. See? All the groceries, but apparently Hannah fell asleep in the back of the car.
Well, if you get, you guys
can't see her. One. She's ready for a nap.
Hi, little guy.
Hi. Hannah. Hey. Hey, Hannah.
Sleep in Hannah's bed because you're so cute. Oh, here's Hannah's bed. Okay, here you go. Here, here's your bear. Here's your blanket. Let's take off your shoes. Your shoes got zippers. See? Like that? Right on the side. Yeah. You want your sock off too?
Yes.
Okay, just a minute. Let me take off your other shoe. God, it's stuck. And your socks and your sock. Okay, here. There you go. Okay. Love you, Hannah. Good night. Here, let's close your curtains. Look, there's some water. Yay! You can Silent finally see some water. Look how exciting that is. Ooh. Look at the water, Hannah. A lot of ice out there, but see the water? When it gets a little warmer, we can go swimming in there, okay? Be nice. Yeah. We have like the perfect beach for swimming because it's like all sand down there, and it's like no seaweed, it's not muddy or anything, just all sand. It's such a gradual like depth too, because it just goes like way out there pretty far. Why is the moon out? You guys see the moon like right over here? Why is the moon out? It's like the middle of the day and the moon is already out. Moon, go home. Go back to where you came from. Yeah, that's our house. Say hi, house.
Hi,
hi, house. Couldn't find a big rock, so I got a big stick and I'm gonna throw it out there. Let's see if it breaks the ice. I think it will though. I think it's just a little too thick. Water, yeah. Okay, you ready? Here it goes. One, two. Ah, I can't do it. Gonna get some juice. Ow, let's hold it. Let's hold it this way. Okay. Two, three. Yeah. Yeah. That is still pretty solid out there. I know. I just threw the stick out there. Hannah, you got a bug in your hair. Hold on. Hold on. Stop. Let me get the bug out. Oh, there. Oh, no. Where'd it go? Oh, gross. It's, oh, there it is. Okay, good. See, look, that was in your hair. You want it?
Uh-oh,
it's all gone.
You want it?
Okay, here's a stick for you. You throw that stick? Woo, good throw. You want another one? Here. There's another one right here. There you go. Whoops, sorry. Uh-oh, mommy's calling daddy. Hi, happy boy. Yeah, you're so happy, aren't you? Why are you so happy? Huh?
Oh, that kind of turned into a yawn.
And spit, and slobberness. Oh, there you go. Up on all fours, go. Oh, you're not going to crawl yet? He's teasing us. He gets up on all fours, and he kind of rocks there, and then he goes back down. Yeah. Look, I got a little Band-Aid on my arm. We figured it'd be wise for us to have life insurance on me. So, in case something ever happened, the kids and Dana would be taken care of. So the little guy, a guy came over to our house today to do like this physical exam on me, and I had to do weird stuff. But one of the things he had to do was take my blood. So, you think that's funny, little guy? I don't know why that's funny. But, gotta rip it off. But I hate ripping band-aids off. You just gotta go for it, you know? Like, okay, here we go. Ready? Ah! Daddy just made a funny face, huh? You're not quite too sure what to make of that. There's where I got my shot. Took my blood. Kind of gross. It's a vampire. Vampire doctor. He wasn't a doctor. He was just like a examiner. I don't know. Something like that. We have some special company over for dinner. Hello. She, what's your YouTube channel again?
Oh gosh. Jazz Trumpet, except Jazz has only one Z, and Trumpet has two T's.
Yeah, she's one of the very first YouTubers who I ever started watching. She hasn't done a video for a while, but I started watching hers. I'm like, oh, this is kind of cool. So I think you're one of the first channels I subscribed to. And
now
she's,
honor.
What's that? Yeah, I know. It is, I guess, somehow.
I guess.
But she hasn't vlogged for a while or anything because busy with more important things. But she was like, we haven't seen her for a while, and she just lives on across like the lake from us, so it's cool to have her come and hang out for a little bit.
Best once you've turned it on.
She's got a busted iPod. Oh, that is pretty bad.
This is what happens when you love your iPod too much.
How much do you love your iPod?
Too much.
A lot. She's got to get going. It's sad, but it's been so much fun to like actually hang out and talk to someone who like knows YouTube stuff. You know, it's like everyone else here in town is just kind of like, what? But you're like,
YouTube, what's that?
Yeah. So it's fun. I remember when I first subscribed to her channel, she had like 1,300 subscribers because one of her videos has like 6 million views now.
What? You can put a link in the screen.
Yeah.
No, please don't. It's okay. Such an embarrassing video. It's like 3 years old.
But I was like, whoa, she has so many subscribers. And now it's kind of like, oh, whatever, you know? Not that we take it for granted, but it's just like, I don't know. I just remember when that was like a huge astronomical amount and like it would be impossible to ever get to that point.
But because of you, little guy, you're so cute. Because
people don't really watch for me. I know that. It's okay.
That little girl,
yeah, it's you.
People like you, huh?
Say yes.
I like you too.
I love that Zeke totally knows how to crawl. But he'll only do it if he doesn't have to work too hard at it. Watch.
You like that paper, Zeke? Okay, let's move it away. Go get it. Oh, good job. Now they're out this far. Can you go get that far? Oh, you're going for it. There you go. Good job. You say, Mama, that's way too far away.
Check it out, guys. I spent most of the past couple days working on a report. I'm doing a social media consulting report for an organization I'm working with, and it is finished. Let's see. I've got like, this one's not as long as they sometimes get. This one's only 24 pages, but that's still a good chunk of my time. So I'm pretty proud of it, though. I think it's got a lot of helpful information and this organization. So anyway, tomorrow we'll go print it out, and we'll take it to the post office, mail it to them, and then I'll do my follow-up consulting while we're in Texas on the phone. So for now, I'm going to get this vlog edited, uploaded, and all that kind of stuff, because I got a full day tomorrow. But it's going to be fun. So I'll talk to you then. Bye.